SlickEdit symbol info help will show you the type of a variable or member without having to jump to the declaration. Simply place the cursor on the variable or member and press Ctrl-Alt-Comma. Because SlickEdit's context tagging engine is so advanced, this feature even works on variables declared using type inference.
Download your free trial today. Go to www.slickedit.com/trial.